You'll be there tomorrow morning, and we have a visit for everyone. This is the concert house on your left-hand side. The concert house. And then they take your own way back to the hotel. Remember, streetcar number 5. And our hotel brings a few tourist attacks, and that's why, unfortunately, also sadly enough, also now this area is under surveillance of police. There's a little... As soon as the coach pulls away, things are happening. Tomorrow, first thing in the morning, by 9 o'clock, you're in there already. I've got...
Africa, India, they brace yourselves. It was here all along. So Amsterdam was settled in the year 1000, roundabout. It was a little settlement next to the... See lots of boat models of the old ships, and you can also visit here the Amsterdam. And this one was actually built 50 years ago. What we did was we pumped out the water there, and we created the province like this. And you see a stripe going from the cow, the back of the cow.
We were on first.
And we said bye bye, and then the canals were clean again. Yeah, and they still look a bit muddy, a bit greeny. And there are always many tourists coming. So about a line of 3 to 4 hours is always in front. So now if you go from 9 o'clock to 3 o'clock in the afternoon, you can, there's a time slot you can book in front. beforehand. But if you come late in that, you have to wait a queue. I'll show it in a second here. And it's the house I'm passing right now, with the big lamp on top, the green doors, number 263, the two people walking before he died. Yes, so no big tombs, no paintings of his, we just know that he's somewhere in this church, buried. And this well, down the River Amstel, it's still a nice place. Look at some of the houseboats. Here,
we meet always later by I Amsterdam, because you find it very easy to find it back where we took the picture, and then we walk all together into the. People used to go in, and you see there are two entrances or four entrances on both sides. So this is how people and here on the right is where a city gate used to stand. The Leiden gate was here for people coming from the south. They would come here with their... Oh, it's also a bit of a crazy situation. See. Which was actually handled at the Royal Palace. Because there's the bankruptcy room. You will... shopping arcade on the right-hand side, 19th century shopping arcade. Also, this had to look like Paris. It actually had beautiful... because it was a public building, so this was the town hall. And it was built really at the... Because if you tell me, Simone, I'm lost, I'm in this street, how am I going to tell you, come to the Nieuwenzijdsvoorburgwal, that's the name.
Now it's not. Thank you. Ik heb mijn bundel niet gehaald. 10 gig normaal, dan kan ik 10 gig kort. Ik heb onbeperkt bellen, onbeperkt sms'en.
Where we travel from. But people have become less religious altogether, you know. People talk about many of our churches. Something that you have wanted to have your cameras ready. We try to go as slow as possible. Some white rice on your left. Finally, we found your field. Look at that.
Oh, this is gorgeous.
I don't really know. I love those in the house. The ones on the left hand side are beautiful too. See, they're the ones that we. The white with the red. Orange, red.
Thank you. Company's initials?
Ladybugs.
De Kandelaar, Ladybugs. Delft. The three places say Delft, the fake ones say Delft Blue.
Comes in here to into the Netherlands, but when it enters the Netherlands, it already ramificates. What do you call that? Requiring. There was New Zealand and Canada.
Belgisch.
Put your hand up.
Yes. Fuck SS.
kijk de Rijn, geloof ik. Net boven de goal. Ik kom net over de goal heen kijken.
Oké. Okay.
Hallo.
Hallo. Yes.
Out to be the sad one of the family, you're a drawer kid. That is, so the small children, they sleep two or three together in a bed cabinet above the living room, sort of half. Again, please. So the people who live, they have a cargo bike with a cargo. Only was a bit weird before, that's also an option. But he started inviting the ladies on the middle path into his window, and the Kinderen Foundation did the guessing on this way, but we're always depending on the wind. If there's no wind, you can't come back to the house, and people just pray. Come on, install us, we'll hold everything. But the thing here is you drop everything in the canal. Three times a year I drop my phone in the canal. I always have $20 phone, because I drop them.
इकडचे सगळे आपल्या बस मधले इथेच आहेत.
barrier construction has progressed so far that a start can be made with the installation of...
And also a very shaded city with lots of trees. And on the left-hand side, this was the villa of Prince Maurits. See, it says Maurits House. It's a museum now of art. And that's where you also have Vermeer's painting with the girl with the pearl earring. Did not all survive. Can you see there's a round tower on your left-hand side, a sort of arch. This was the city prison. A lot of Indonesia was a colony of the Netherlands. First of Orange came as king here. He was in exile in England. There you can see it takes. Court of Justice, and then you come in and there's a huge statue donated. It's quite international. Yeah. Lots of sailors, I don't know. Well, here we are at the East Dock. This is an island. People have stored their bikes here and they are at home. Sunday night, and they're going to get rid of a sailing ship that set out and pleasant during the day. While we were in Kinderdijk and Rotterdam, it was quite good. And so most of the morning, the cold morning, we will be on the coach tomorrow driving towards Maastricht. And hopefully when we get to Maastricht, we'll be around noon. We make a toilet stop on the motorway, and we get around noon, 11:30. Look on the right-hand side. There you get all the view on the bridges, and one of the skinny bridges lit up there in the back. See, we were here also, but it was very overwhelming the first night. I'm sure you can't remember everything. And then we skirted to...